We've got a 2019 KTM 250 XCF here. I let it sit. Battery's dead. It's been real hot. So not a whole lot of data out there on YouTube that I saw about at least this model getting to the battery and charging it. And you really shouldn't have to if you're riding as much as you should be riding. But real simple. You pull off the seat. You got a bolt on this side, and then you got a long through bolt on this side. It's an 8mm. Battery's right here. It's the 2019 again. This is the original battery. They hold up really well. I believe most of the new ones are lithium. So you're going to want to use a lithium specific charger. You get a lot of mixed reviews out there about what to use to charge a lithium battery. Well, if you use a normal battery tender, the desulfate cycle can cause damage to a lithium battery. And it's just safer to grab a cheap Noco or something that's got a lithium specific cycle. You can also use some LiPo radio control car chargers that are super cheap, Chinese ones, but for the moment, we're just gonna plug this one in. Good thing about the Noco and the smart chargers and most lithium chargers in general is they're not gonna let you do anything untoward. It's gonna analyze the battery and make sure the voltage is good. All right, so we're on lithium. Now this guy's eventually going to start analyzing this battery and charging it. Again, you shouldn't have to do this if you're riding often enough. They're real expensive batteries too, 150-ish for the small battery in this guy, but hey, this one got 5 years, so it's pretty good. So putting everything together is the reverse of taking it apart, and hope this video helps somebody with a similar model. This is good for Huskies, KTMs, all those guys.